Would you like to receive a free digital watch? Please press 1 now to see if you qualify.
Thank you for calling the center. Do you have the red, white, and blue Medicare card?
A Medicare card? Oh no! I call for free digital watch!
Oh, about the digital watch? You mean the health watch?
What kind of digital watch require a Medicaid card? Is this Obamacare scam?
Well, it's the complimentary health watch, Ashley. You could get it once you qualify for either a back brace or a knee brace. Once you qualify, the health watch will be included to the shipment.
Huh! So whose ass I got too quick to qualify? Are you keeping digital watch from me?
I really don't have the exact specific information.
Oh, this is not a Casio watch, is it? I know right those!
I'm not sure. It depends on what Ashley braces you qualify to get. Do you have, like, back problems or knee problems?
Heck yeah, I got a back problem! I ran out back with my wife all day! You know what I'm saying, Charlie?
Oh. Well, before we send the braces, Ashley, if you need it, we need a doctor's prescription as well. And that's also one way for you to qualify getting those complimentary health watch. Do you need a back brace? Or have you seen a doctor for your back problems?
I see no doctor! But my friend Khan watches General Hospital on daytime TV! Doesn't that count?
Is that a doctor?
He is a kitchen doctor! He make you spicy noodle you never forget! Huzzah!
Are you interested in getting the back brace?
Heck yeah, I want back brace! What, you dropped on head, Chari?
Do you have Medicare?
No, but my friend Lee has a Medicare! You want me to go get him?
Oh, I apologize. It should be you if you're the one that's gonna get the back brace. It should be you on the Medicare.
Oh yeah, then of course I got a Medicare! What, you crazy?
Alright, so that we can get your proof for this back brace, then. What is your first and last name?
I am great and powerful Lord Komamichi! Now please, tell me more about this digital watch for which you speak! Huzzah!
If our quality assurance specialist actually could find out or has more information about it.
Does one must be computer hacker to use? If so, I have a friend in North Korea who can help. Huzzah!
No, it shouldn't be that complicated. It's a health watch. It could monitor your heartbeat, your pulse.
How can I use watch to look at pictures of Jennifer Aniston? Huzzah, pretty. Huzzah!
I apologize, but thank you for your time and have a good day.
Why you apologize? Hello? Hello?